All flights in and out of Laredo are on hold after a small airplane crash killed two people. The Laredo Police Department says a twin-engine plane crashed at the edge of the grounds of the Laredo International Airport. The crash happened before 11 o'clock this morning. The identities of the passengers on board the plane are not being released just yet. All cargo and passenger flights from Laredo are suspended.